Cause I stay on tour as I reflect on before a recap. The situation I guess from experience comes education. We set on a path to opposite destination. It's best to chalk it up and add it to the elevation. Then eventually flow off to lost communication. I call but lost store information. And with time forgot it. It's not like I'm all in tears about it. But the fact of the matter remains that I missed the issue. Important as a narcotic, the bizarre logic of it all is while the clock tick, pages of the calendar flip. We can't stop it. Time will either tell the tale or turn a love toxic. Now was she real or an illusion of this optical confusion with the accent of ancient Egypt? Or could it be that she's the one I was supposed to be with? And together walk this twisted staircase to something realistic. Damn, her lips having me addicted to her presence. Front page material or essence, a queen imperial before her adolescence. And as she grew into a woman, she became refined. I never knew another like her in my lifetime. So now I travel through a tunnel of space without a place on the face of this earth. With this pain getting worse, driving me insane. Or at least I'm touching the brink of sanity to think of how I can link or contact her. I was a fool before, but more wise after the fact. I'm analyzing how I'm wanting her back and wondering exactly where she could be on the map. I'm just sitting here spinning the world on one finger. Reoccurring thoughts of this brown skin singer. Yo, the psychotic, the hypnotic, yo, check it out, the most melodic hypnotic. Yeah.
Yeah. finally shows up, huh?